Hi, I'm Javier. We are Espadajón.com, and we are now in Orense Street visiting an apartment with one bedroom in a 13th floor. We are going to start our visit. This is the hall, and the first room we find when we get into the house is the kitchen. Here we are. We have a fridge. We can see next to the fridge an electric stove. Under the stove, we have an oven. And we have a rectangular sink, a dishwasher. And we have all this place for storage, and we have plates and glasses. Also in the hall we have this built wardrobe with two doors. And now we're going to have a look to the living room. Here we are, it is quite big. We have a rectangular table with four chairs. We can see here a big sofa. We have there a table with a lamp, one armchair, one rectangular coffee table, and here we have this furniture. We can see some shelves, and we have a TV. Here we have a big window that has a view to the street. We are now in the afternoon, but the house is very lighty. You have to think, sorry, that we are in a 13th floor. Okay. We have a swimming pool in the building. Let's have the last look. We have to say that we have heating and air conditioning in all the rooms, in the living and in the bedroom. And now, here we are. Here we find a double sink with a big mirror. We have here all this place for storage under the sinks. And here we find the bathroom with a washer. We have a toilet, and here we can see the bath. And now, here we have two built wardrobes. We have all this place, and this is the bedroom. We have a big double bed. We can see two bedside tables, and here we have a table with a TV. In this room we have this big window, and we have the same view like in the living room. And that's all. I hope that you like it. I'm Javier, and we are Espadajón. Thank you very much. Bye.